You guys know what that is? Do you know who that's from? That's from Mr. James Scheer. Scheer is here. Actually, not here. PJ's here. Scheer's the one that sent the package. Let me get the video camera ready. I wanted to open this on video. Just to do it right. I have been waiting for this package ever since he told me he was going to send me one. Can't sleep at night thinking about it, tossing and turning. James said he sent me something other than Hot Wheels to be addicted to, I'm kind of nervous, quite honestly. First one time we need to pack some gag gifts or something. Right off the bat, what does it say there? Boom! Come on. Boom, baby. Boom. That's some mighty fine artwork you got there. Mighty fine. Boom! That's funny. That's funny right there. What do we got here? You guys ever, if you haven't subscribed to Mr. James Scheer, you're missing out. He has some good videos and rare for your son. I almost picked up one of these the other day. The Batmobile Monster Jam on slicks. 5-spoke. 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't know how many spoke. But they're not off-road. And I've got the guy with the Mohawk, the Mohawk Warrior on slicks. So this would be good to add to his Monster Jam series. That's awesome. Thank you, man. He's gonna love that. I'll probably bring him in here in a little while. He's gonna love that. Oh snap! There's a bunch of stuff in here. This is crazy. I love packages. Are you freaking kidding me? I had this one. I don't have these two. You guys can see. I don't know if you can see up on my wall over there. It's one of the last two that I'm missing for the nostalgia set. The 1951 GMC COE and the 59 Chevy Delivery. I don't know why I didn't pick them up back then, but I didn't. And I missed them, and these are awesome. Metal. Awesome. Thank you. I needed that one. This one will probably be cut, but man, those are the almost the same wheels that were on the first 2014 Super. I don't think the Chevy, though, had a... The Chevrolet had a white line tires, but... I'll take a look. I love me some old hot rods. Look at this 3-window Ford Coupe. Hall of Fame. That's sweet. That is sweet. I don't know what to do with it. I might crack it. That's a cool little hot rod. 3-window 34 Ford Coupe. Oh, are you kidding me? A Knight Rider. Check it out. A Knight Rider. That is awesome. I do have one. I need to do a comparison to see if they're exactly the same, but I just love that car. You guys know these are like super hard to come by now, and people are like eating them up and saving them, so this makes two for me. I think. I'll have to check my collection. Make sure I kept one from back in the day. There it is. This is part two. Part two of my opening box from James Scheer. I had my phone on the wall, went off to check it, was done with the video, and I opened everything, and it was off. I don't know what the hell happened. So... I just wanted to say again, I think I said it after my phone cut off a bajillion times. Thank you to James Scheer. This thing is sick. I was blown away when I opened it. It's definitely a new addiction. If you guys don't have one of these and you're not into them, get into them because they're sweet. I'm going to get online and probably read more about the company that puts these together. I know they're hard to come by and they're very limited. This one is limited to 984. And if you guys know where I can get them besides eBay and pay overpriced for them, let me know. It's definitely a new addiction and one I've been wanting to get into, and James just started me off. I'm like, damn. I looked down in the box. I wish you guys could see my reaction. I looked down in the box. I was like, holy crap. You gotta be kidding me. A couple of other items he sent. The Knight Rider and the Ecto-1. Are you kidding me? These are like, I mean, you can't find these. You can pay $20, $30 a piece for them now. These are awesome. Thank you, James Scheer. I do have, I think, one of the original and one of the kit. One of the Ghostbusters and one of the kits. So that makes two of each for those. And those will be going in a Protecto. This little classic three-window 34 Ford Coupe. That thing is sick. I love classic cars. And I've really been digging the way they look. I was thinking about putting together some rat rods and stuff for customs. Just haven't gotten to it yet. I've been working on a few other things that I'm going to show y'all in the third video, I guess. Some other items he sent. I got everything scattered here, James. So when I was making the first video, it came together well. So I don't know if you guys saw this, but he also sent me a Real Riders Classic Cord. Again, he knows I'm liking the classic look, and these classic cars and muscle cars are just, they're just cool. And this goes with my Real Riders RLC collection up on the wall over there. He sent me a couple of customs. Look at that, a Tundra with some Real Riders on it. That's pretty nice. That's really nice. What you doing? Okay, you riveted. I'm just checking your work. A Super Mach 1 Super De Duper custom. Awesome. Look at that. That's sweet. I had you guys mounted on the wall so you could see my reaction on some of these. Were just like, I was amazed. I was blown away. This was the, what is this here? Pontiac GTO, 65 GTO. I don't know where this came from, whether it was a Boulevard series or what. The really heavy metal on metal, original rubber tires on it. Maybe it was an RLC car. I don't know. But all right, I'm back again. My phone keeps cutting out. I'm going to have to merge all these videos together. Whatever, it's worth it. Again, leaving off with the package that I just got from James Scheer. I'm still shaking. I'm so excited. Some of the cars I received are just awesome. This is a Jada Buick Century. Look at that chop top on that. That is sick. Is it gonna focus? No, let me put it down. It's gonna focus? My phone is really acting up today. Anyways, there you guys go. Buick Century. Sick. 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 Did you guys see this one yet? I think I already showed that one. And did you see this one? Look at that. That's a Nova, ain't it? That's a Nova. I think I've looked at it three times. Jada makes some good cars. Not too impressed by the wheels, but it's okay. Little thin piece of rubber. But these things are awesome. These things are amazing. Here's another custom James sent me. Noise. Noise. And he also sent me some older cars. These Airport Rescue. He hinted about sending me one in one of his videos. And I saw it. I was just like,
in love. This casting is awesome. I don't know how rare it is or how hard it is to find, but it's 1979. Holy crap, that thing's old. And Hong Kong bass. Really starting to get into the vintage now. And James has started me on this addiction. And he now has started me on my vintage collection. I've only been collecting for a couple of years, but I'm trying to pick up some of the cars I had when I was a kid. This is one of them, the Captain America Firebird. That thing is awesome. Hotbird. That thing is awesome. Played with condition, but that thing is cool. Look at that. You guys know these black walls bounce like nothing. It's like nothing. They bounce awesome. This is a Cadillac Seville. Look at that thing. That's awesome. Little sunroof there. Sick. I remember some of these cars when I was a kid. I'm 41 now, so this is around my time. Right here, Incredible Hulk. I think this is the Spoiler Sport. Yes, sir, 1976. Definitely my time. Look at these. I had the Thor van, too. I need to start collecting the DC cars from the old vintage. This is a custom that he was working on his YouTube channel, and I'm gonna finish it up for him because this thing, he's got a lot of work in here, lots of detail painted in the back. Look at that. That's sick. Little custom combi. Another custom. Can't talk today, I'm so excited. 10-spoke Police Tahoe. That thing is cool. Rolls perfect. Sick. Just awesome. What else didn't I show you guys? Oh, the Human Torch. Played with condition. Really nice. Heavy. What happened to the windshield? Did it have one? I don't know. That thing is badass, though. Spidey. Can't forget Spidey. Spidey Man. That thing is cool. I guess that's it. If I missed anything in all three of these videos, I'm going to mash together. I apologize, James, but I try to cover everything. I'm so excited, and I'm so thankful. Everything that you sent me is amazing. Definitely made my day, made my week, probably my month, because I probably ain't going to find nothing on the pegs in a long time. And now that the trade board's closed down on HWC, I stopped doing a lot of trading. So most of my trading is going to be on YouTube. Definitely will hit you guys up when I find extras of stuff. And don't be surprised, James, if you get a return hit on your mailbox. Be watching out. I'm just warning you. Fair warning. You might have something coming your way here in the next couple of weeks. You guys are awesome. Thank you for watching. Let me know if you have any questions. Let me know if I can improve the channel in any way. Try to make it interesting for everybody. I know I'm talking fast on this one because I'm super stoked on everything that I got. Again, if you guys haven't subscribed to James Scheer's channel, amazing guy. Does good reviews on the cars. Amazing wheel swapper like myself. And you guys keep his channel going too. Thumbs up. Man, my thumb is all cut up and everything. Thumbs up. You guys take care and God bless. Again, thank you so much.